listening to DJ TK on the track. Cycles and cycles and seasons. For everything, there's always reason. But it's never good.
This is a song about what happened to me a couple of years ago, and I just want people to know, if you've ever got anything on your mind, you need to speak up. It's Chloe Dixon. Listen. Okay. On the 13th of August 2017, I literally lost my life and I'm only 18. Put my family through a lot of fucking stuff, but in the fucking end I showed them that I was tough. My life flashed faster than I fucking blinked, but that's all because I was young and ran to a drink. Depression is a thing and you can't let it go, cause down in my heart you know it gets really sore. You know I don't open up when something is wrong, and that's part of the reason why I sat and wrote the song. Things going through my head like who, what, where, but in the fucking end it was all a blank stare. Late at night thinking how bad my life got, but I hope my family knows that I love them a lot more than they'd ever know. Crazy how life goes, but every new chapter there is a new door. People say the feeling that I'm feeling will pass. Get a grip, this is reality, they tell me like they know my past. Everybody notices things that I do wrong, then I sit and wonder where the fuck do I belong. Life isn't always about the good and the bad, it's noticing who held your motherfucking hand. Every tear that ran down my fucking face, my mother always said I'm here just in case. Yeah. Don't ever give up on yourself. Listen. Listen, like I said, on the 13th of August 2016, I nearly lost my life to an alcohol fiend. Never thought it would have ever happened to me, but that's something that you just can't fucking see. Heart monitor sounds just beating in the air. All that people could do was sit there and stare. Nurses come through, they said they could do nothing they could fucking do. Time was ticking by, waiting for me to pull through. Mother in the lobby, tears rushing down her face, hoping that I wasn't going to another place. And I'm talking about another place up in the sky, and I'm talking about another place up in the clouds. And yes, you know, it's so damn fucking high. My brother come running through, tears rushing down his face. I sat there like a disgrace. You never know what's around the corner. Mom holding me hand while I was in a coma. My lung collapsed and I fucking started breathing. Then my family's hearts all started fucking bleeding. Nurses come through and I broke down crying. I said to me, mom, all I could do is try. You know I didn't mean to hurt you, son, that's true. But that's just something that I'm gonna do.